One, fight. The grueling battle ends with the victory of Cervantes. You win!